Now we're going to talk about our compact raised bed plastic layer. This model is designed to lay 3 or 4 foot wide plastic, which makes it a more versatile tool on the farm. The first step is getting it set up for what size plastic you're going to lay. You can adjust the settings by loosening these bolts here on either side, and that allows you to slide these scoops in, and then you put the bolts into this slot here, and that makes a narrower bed and allows you to lay 3 foot wide plastic. Now we're just going to be laying one line of drip tape in the bed. The key is to have free movement, but you don't want so much slack that it's going to spin freely. And then you also don't want too much tension because you can end up having your drip tape stretch out underneath the plastic. The next step is to put your plastic on the layer so it sets on top of these two rollers. You feed it down underneath this other roller. Now we're going to take this over to the field and I'll show you how it works. Now we're ready to lay some plastic, and it's really helpful to have a helper for this activity. Tiana's going to help me out here with setting up the plastic. So the first step is to get your plastic up underneath those wheels. Those wheels are loaded on springs, which is really nice because you can have your implement down on the ground, and then the plastic can be set underneath them. That way you're not lowering equipment with somebody right there behind it. She's also pulled the drip tape out underneath the plastic and is holding on to it. And she'll probably have to hold that plastic the whole length of the bed because this is such a short bed. So now we're going to get ready and we're going to lay some plastic. It may take some adjusting during the first bed that you lay down, but it's really important to make sure that the tension on your plastic is correct so that you're laying a nice, tight, even bed of plastic. And then you also need to make sure that your discs are adjusted so that you're covering the edges of the plastic so that they don't blow away, but also not throwing too much soil on the edges, which can end up with weed problems later on in the season.